celebrate the joining of this man and this woman in the unity of marriage. There is no obligation sweeter on earth or more tender than those you are about to assume. There are no vows more solemn than those you are about to make. There is no human institution more sacred than the home you are about to form. True marriage is the holiest of all earthly relationships. The state of matrimony is based on the invisible union of two souls who seek for completion in one another. Joe, will you take this woman whose hands you hold, choosing her to be your wedded wife? Will you live with her in a state of true matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her through good times and bad, in sickness, in health, and honor her at all times and be faithful to her?
I will.
Amber, will you take this man whose hands you hold, choosing him alone to be your wedded husband? Will you live with him in a state of true matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him through good times and bad, in sickness and in health, honor him at all times and be faithful to him?
I will.
The vows that you just took are preliminary, and I would have you to remember this. To love is to come together from the pathways of your past and then move forward, hand in hand, along uncharted roads of your future, ready to risk, to dream, and to dare. And to always believe that all things are possible with faith and love in God and each other. No human ties are more tender, no other vows are more sacred than those you are about to assume. You are entering into a state of holy matrimony, which is the deepest mystery of experience and which is a divine love. So now let's say your vows. Will you hand your first and guarantee after me? I, Joe, take you, Amber.
I, Joe, take you, Amber.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And to you I pledge my faithfulness.
To you I pledge my faithfulness.
I, Amber, take you, Joe.
I, Amber, take you, Joe.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my... to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
Okay, to have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death do us part.
Till death do us part.
And to pledge my faith.